The unknown legend says I got 96.4%, and me and my parents are very happy. None of us believed that I would get such good marks. I thought getting 90 above would be difficult, but you killed it, bro. Vineet Pradeep says, I'm proud to have completed 10th and I got 94% in top 4 subjects plus English, and in core subject in PCMB I got 91%. That's so good. Happy to hear that you're proud to complete 10th. Like, everyone was dying to complete 10th. I got a 92.40%, like 92.4%, and with this I topped my school. Okay, my mom was satisfied and dad is like, you should have gotten 99.99%. I completely agree, he topped the, like, that's fine, it's okay. Next we have Yash Jaiswal. He says, I got 85% in ICSE and my parents were very happy. I even got a new phone as a gift from my dad. Oh, that's so sweet. Ma, give me iPhone, yeah. I'm not getting a good gift. Everyone is getting new phones there. Okay, we have MD Hassan Ali. He says, I got 75% in 9th and 85% in pre-code, but they gave me 16%. Now, what to do? It's pretty harsh internals. Brigadier Rudra Pratap Singh says, my result was also the same. I got 90% in ICSE, but my mom was angry. It's good that your mom is supportive. Thank you. But TK, your mom will be angry. She'll be fine soon. Yeah, it's okay. Indian Krishna Murari says, I got 95%, but I'm not happy. Dude, please. Mazak nahi chalega. Bilkul bhi nahi chalega mazak. Mere 82.6% aaye. और से कम लाने वाले 10th और 9th में उनके 90% आए. सेड बाय संदीप सिंह. आई कैन फील यू ब्रो, लाइक जो पीछे थे वो आगे आगे तुम्हारे. वी हैव आर्यन सिंह. आई गॉट 94.8 इन ICSE, प्री बोर्ड में 86 थे. आई वॉज एन एवरेज स्टूडेंट इन 9th बोर्ड, बट नाउ आई एम इन टॉप 10 स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द क्लास. कॉन्गो, इट इज गुड यार.